What's up, everybody, and welcome to another In Herbie's World. And today is Saturday, April the 23rd, and today I'm going to be unboxing this thing. Oh! And it came in the mail, and if you guys don't know what this is the Marvel Collector Core, not Corpse, because everyone kept on getting on me for saying Corpse. It's like, it's not pronounced Corpse, it's pronounced Corpse. I still think it's Corpse, but yeah, this one is the Civil War box, and this one looks totally awesome. And I'm really hoping there's two pops in this one, because it's no fair if they only put one, because, you know, it's Captain America and Iron Man. There has to be like some sort of combo in here. So let's go ahead and open it up. So far, I've collected every single one of Marvel Collector Core's boxes, and I'm really excited to see what this one holds, because like I said, I'm hoping there's two. I'm really hoping there's two. Please be two. All right, let's go ahead and open it up. I pre-cut it already because I hate taking out my knife and doing the whole knife thing. So, let's see what the patches are. Let's take this out. Let's see what this is. I forgot what that guy's name was. I think it's like Crossbones or something like that. He's in the movie. But yeah, here it goes. It's a black and white one. Looks pretty cool. Let's see what the next thing is. Here we go. And, let's go ahead and up close that. That's Black Panther. Here we go. It says Marvel Collector Core. Really cool. I really like the way it looks like. And like I said, I'm collecting all the patches and the pins. I'm probably going to put them in the display eventually. Oop, let's back this up and focus it again. Alrighty. Let's see what's first. And the first thing is, it looks like they're putting a pamphlet thingy now. Let's go ahead and move the box to the side. And, they're already putting an advertisement for the next box. And the next box is going to be Women of Power. So I'm guessing it's going to be that Spider-Man girl or something like that. And here goes all the boxes that I already have. And here goes the back. Looks like they got like some little comic book things or everything that they have in the box, I think. Oh, crap. I'm ruining for everybody. And I just saw. Crap, I'm a moron. But I think there is two in this box. Yes. All right. So let's go ahead and see this thing. It's a lanyard. And there it goes. It has Captain America and Iron Man, Captain America and Iron Man, Captain America and Iron Man. All right, let's go ahead and put this to the back. The patch right there, little pin right there. See what's next. Ooh, t-shirt. I don't want the box to fall off the couch. All right, let's go ahead and take this out of the little plastic. Let's put the plastic to the side. See what the shirt has to hold. Ooh, I'm gonna wear this shirt today for sure. Look at this, it says, the box keeps on getting in my way. Come on, box. All right. It says Marvel Civil War Captain America. Wow, this looks really awesome. I really like the colors to this one. And as everyone knows, I really like colors. Wow, this looks amazing. I like the bottom part right there. It says, whose side are you on? I already know whose side am I on. I'm on Captain America's side because I love the cap. All right, let's go ahead and see what's next. And it shows right here. And it's a comic book. Ooh, Black Panther comic book. I've never read any of his comic books. I didn't even know his backstory. And it shows Black Panther and Captain America. Traitor. I'm just calling him Traitor because he's against Captain America. He's an ass. All right, let's go ahead and put this right here and see what's next. Oh my goodness, I see what's... Oh, okay, wait, not this, but what's last, basically. All right, so this is Derbs. Let's go ahead and see if we can up close it. Derbs again. All right, and it has a sticker. I like that sticker, the actual sticker for the Marvel Collector course, because before it was just a sticker that said exclusive. It was really ugly. So now they got an actual official one. And there we go. It says Civil War Captain America, and it's a traitor. Captain America. I'm like, I'm an idiot. Iron Man. I really hate this guy, Tony Stark. Ooh, he's a traitor. All right. There we go. Ooh, the giant Derbs for Ant-Man. He looks really cool, and all the ones you can collect in this series, supposedly. The back of him, really cool. I really like the way he looks. All right, let's go ahead and put this to the side and see the last thing in the box, and it looks amazing. Let's go ahead and just take it out and throw this box to the side. Ugh, go over there, box. Oh, look at this. Look at this. It's a two-packer. I thought it was going to be like separate ones, but look at this. It's in a two-pack, and it is Captain America and Iron Man. Oh my goodness. I'm going to leave it in this box because it's just amazing. Oh. But eventually, I'm going to have to throw the box away because I have no room in my place. That really sucks. That's the official sticker right here. There goes Iron Man on that side. Oh my goodness. These are official too. I don't think you can buy these anywhere. This is definitely exclusive to this box only. So if you're trying to find it anywhere else, good luck with that. All the ones you can collect in the series right here. And let's go ahead and look at this side, Captain America. And oh boy, look at that. They just look amazing. But let's go ahead and look at them because I really want to see what they look like out of the box. Don't worry. If anyone wants this box in particular, I'll probably give it to you because I'm pretty sure I'm just going to put these in display afterwards, like on my shelf. I really don't need any of this stuff. It's just a clutter, guys. All right, let's go ahead and look at these. Let's go ahead and focus it. See, oh, we probably already had it focused. And I got to say, they look really awesome. And this one's facing this way, I guess. So this one's going to be like flying like that. Oh, is there a stand for this guy? Let me see. Oh, yeah, there is. Oh, I almost missed out. All right, let's go ahead and toss that to the side. And it looks like we got to connect this thing to his butt. Look, it connects to his butt. Literally. That's hilarious. All right, let's go ahead and look at it again. Oh my goodness, these two are gonna be amazing on my shelf. So yeah, I'm definitely throwing the box away or giving it to whoever wants it, you know, just in case your box is bent or yeah, something like that. I'll just give you the box, okay guys? But yeah, these look amazing. Oh my goodness, and I love Iron Man. He looks so awesome. You know, in pop form, I like Iron Man more than I do like Captain America because he just looks shiny. And I have a collection of Iron Man and Hulk Busters, so this is going to be a pretty awesome addition to my collection. No offense to you, Captain America, I still love you the most. These look totally awesome. So there you go, guys, the Marvel Collector Core for April 2016. This is the Civil War for Captain America, and I gotta say, this is by far the best box this year. All the stuff is just amazing. I'm actually gonna use that lanyard because I don't think I have any more. I think I've given them away and now I don't have one, so now I can actually use one, which is pretty awesome. I'm still not a big fan of derbs. Derbs for me is just weird. I'm happy I got another patch and another little pin. Good addition. The comic book, I'm definitely giving away to someone that wants to read it. And the t-shirt, I'm definitely wearing for sure. And the pops. Oh, the pops, they look so amazing. I'm really happy I got them. And I'm definitely putting them up on my shelf, like them fighting each other or something, some cool pose. So yeah, guys, let me know in the comment section if you guys got this box and if you liked that as much as I did. And also, if you guys like this video, give it a thumbs up. And if you guys haven't subscribed to my channel yet, feel free to do so. And as always, guys, thanks for your support and I'll see you guys later.